Hello everyone. So the next problem in this series is the ratio of Lalu's age and Bhalu's age is 3:4. After 8 years, the ratio of their ages is 5:6. Then Bhalu's present age is. So here we are given the ratio of Lalu's age and Bhalu's age, that is 3:4. And we are also given the ratio after 8 years, that is 5:6. Then we need to find Bhalu's present age. Options given are 9 years, 12 years, 16 years and 24 years. So to begin with the solution, let us say, let the ages of